Away from that, advocates of Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua's political viewpoint now contend that the Deputy President should be respected. Equally, the Deputy President opponents charge him with a political selfishness aimed at severing ties with the Mount Kenya region. Leah Nelima reports.
The goal of Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua to bring the Mount Kenya region together appears to have divided the ruling Kenya Kwanza party equally between supporters and opponents. The Manyata Member of Parliament, Gitonga Mukunji, and also the Chairman of the Young Kenyan Parliamentarian Association has urged leaders to stop attacking the Deputy President and to honor the office of the DP regardless of the person holding it.
Appreciate. To see even independent members of parliament insulting the office of the Deputy President of Kenya. Because that is setting a very bad precedent of ensuring no community will accept that position moving forward.
Nonetheless, he demanded that President William Ruto should start a conversation to put an end to the slurs.
Waweze kuketi chini, kutuliza boli, ili viti zile tutatumia kuweka watu wote kwa meza moja. Hizo viti zote zijulikane, they are favorable positions kwa serikali.
However, in a separate statement, Cecily Mbarire, the governor of Embu County, accused Rigathi Gachagua of engaging in self-centered politics in an attempt to get support from the Mount Kenya region. Moses Kuria, the Cabinet Secretary of Public Service, asserts that the Deputy President is to blame for both his situation and his good fortune.
Wapi mazao ya ile kura tulipika hapo nyuma, kabla utuambie, vile tutakupika kura hapo mbele. Layo lao diyo hii mwananchi alitaka. Ataka kujua kwa sababu aliamuka, akapiga kura. Wapi ile ambayo, wapi mazao.
Elsewhere, several UDA delegates from Embakasi East have denounced the party's proposal to compel the rerun of the constituency's grassroots elections.
Tukachaguana kwa haki, sasa tumeanza kusonga, tumeanza kuendesha gurudumu, tunataka kutengeneza hii chama ya William Samoei Ruto, tumekaribishwa ndani, tuliomba na tumekaribishwa. Sasa tunaomba kitu moja. Wachana na delegates waliochaguliwa.
The delegates are now calling on the party leadership to shape up the stability of the UDA party. Reporting for Tandao TV News Outlook, my name is Leah Nelima.